Police investigating the incidents on Fakenham Street early yesterday morning say the offenders were a group of men aged between 18 and 25. A 25-year-old man from Bicester has also been arrested. Suspicion of conspiracy to commit GBA. Both men remain in custody.
Let me see.
It's claimed almost half of the 16 to 25-year-olds have gone to bed hungry in the last year. The charity's warning a lack of food is having a long-term impact on young people's health as they bear the brunt of rising costs. The final two Tory leadership candidates will be decided today. It looks like that will definitely include former Chancellor Rishi Sunak. Party members will then decide who becomes the Prime Minister. Elsewhere, Robert Courts is demanding answers from Thames Water over the recent supply issues in parts of the county. The MP for Witney has written to the CEO asking why it took so long to supply water to parts of Aston on Monday during the heatwave after a pipe burst. It follows further water shortages in Minster Lovell at the weekend, with Mr. Courts urging Thames Water to step up for the people of West Oxfordshire. And drivers planning on taking a trip this weekend are being warned it will be the busiest summer getaway in the last 8 years. The RAC says an estimated 8.8 million leisure trips are planned in the UK between Friday and Monday.
Jack FM Sport.
Morning, Beastie Boy!
Car performing worse than United's recruitment department? ASM will buy it. Google ASM.
Great Britain's Jake Whiteland has won a gold medal in the 1500 metres at the World Athletics Championship. The 28-year-old took the biggest win of his career in 3 minutes 29 seconds. And England boss Serena Bigman says their 100% record in the Women's Euros counts for nothing ahead of their quarterfinal with Spain. She's hoping to return to the touchline for the last 8 clash tonight, having missed the last match because of COVID.
Jack FM weather.
Much different today because we've got highs of 25 degrees, plenty of cloud with sunny spells, some showers on the way this evening, and a light breeze as well.
Oh, my microphone's over there! Who would put a microphone over there? Thanks, Steve, for fixing the microphone thing so it doesn't... Oh, no, he hasn't fixed it. It's still absolutely car crash. Now, everyone's got problems this morning. Will, you couldn't get the papers. You forgot your wallet. Joe, your computer isn't working. So you're just literally making up the news today. Have I got that right? Okay. All right. That is very, very old school. So I don't have any newspapers. You don't have the computer system that you would require for the thing. So today's phone-in, dear listener, is can you tell me what the hell is going on in the world? Because I ain't got a clue. Have we got a thunderstorm coming today? It's dark out there, right? They were saying yesterday that we were going to have a thunderstorm yesterday, some people were saying, and it was so hot that the rain would evaporate before it hit the ground. That's nuts, right? I'm not even joking. That's what the experts were saying. It hit the ground, did it? Well, that's good to know. That's all we need to know. Hang on a minute. What happens if I press a button? Oh, it goes to there. Thank you very much, Joe. Oh. No, you know the theme tune. I don't think we need the theme tune. Hang on one second. I would like to have. Of course, it's we need to have this to start the show. Thank you very much indeed. Here's the Beatles. Hard Day's Night. There we go.
Great.
This is Nils. What fun on Twitter yesterday. Some guy went absolutely bonkers because on a commercial radio station, we play adverts. And then it turned into a pro-Corbyn rant. Morning, David. Morning, Paul. Morning, BC.
day's life, and I've been working like a dog, and a hard day's life.
Is Nick Ferrari kicking off with Mrs. Mills? I don't think so. What about Julia Hartley Sewer? I don't think so. 01865 575 106 is the telephone number. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Give us a call about absolutely anything you want. We continue. I'm holding this book up like I'm Billy Graham preaching at Wembley Stadium. You can call in about anything you want. You know that. It's just nice to hear your voices, to know that you made it through the night. Also continuing the rock and roll map of the world. We're going to give it away on Friday because we don't want crap hanging around in the office. But we will be giving it away on Friday. So make your part in history. Also, I ain't got no papers, so I've got no idea what's going on. Can someone tell me, please? And last night, I seriously injured myself eating. I was eating and I seriously injured myself. So today we are looking for your food injuries, whether it's eating, whether it's ordering, whether it's carrying it from the shop to your car. Have you injured yourself because of food? From Mrs. Mills to the Urban Cookie Collective. What a show! What a show! Morning, Paul. Morning, Beastie. Morning, Jen. Morning, Alistair. Mandy. Morning, David. Huh?
Alistair. Oh.
Morning, Smiths. Morning, Harry. Good morning, Alistair. Do you know what? I'm really, really good. Do you know that meeting I went to on Monday? My home meeting on a Monday is like 8 till 9. It means I get home at 9:30. Too late for me. So I tried a new meeting at 6:30. It was wonderful. I'm going to make that my home meeting. I'm going to go to my old one on Monday, hand in my notice as literature secretary, and I'm going to make that 6:30 meeting my home one. What a joy! Oh, by the way, we're not on the air, so you can say whatever you want to say. Will can hear us, though. Will can hear us, so just so in case there's any problem. Yeah? Yeah? There you go, service. But then I said, right, I'll do service regularly now. They've sent me back to the beginning. I've got to go through all the training courses again here. What, for the online one? Yeah. I have no words to say. It is a little bit weird. We will come to you in 1 minute 34 seconds. Cheers, mate. Alistair is one of us. The joys of recovery, the joys of not drinking alcohol and not taking drugs. What a life! So much better.
So you found a new meeting.
Found a new meeting. Oh, so I try. I want to do 3 meetings a week.
That's amazing. Can't be easy.
Hello, caller. Who's this, please? Okay, we will come to you in about 2 minutes. Is that okay? Is there any chance you could come off speakerphone? Is that possible?
Yes,
all right. Speak to you in a second. Thank you. Good morning, Elton McManus. I was thinking about you yesterday because I watched a time travel film and I can't think what it was. Morning, Smiths. Oh, we need a platinum password. Platinum password.
What a mess.
What a mess. There we go. What a mess. Sorry for being cranky. I'm so sorry. I got even less sleep last night. And I was, you know, it's that thing when you're awake at 11:30 going, oh, man, I got, please go to sleep. Please shut down. Morning, Jenna.
I shouldn't have forgotten the paper.
You have much more important things on your mind. I wish the best of luck to your partner's brother.
Right, here we go.
Here we go. Here we go. Now we're talking. You can watch the show, certainly for the first hour, on www.twitch.tv/TLNA. You can watch the show there. I'm hoping we can find a way of making this an official live video stream. But we'll get there as we can. Let's go to Alistair, first of all. Alistair, you're the first cab off the rank. What have you got for us today, please? Hang on, Alistair's addressing his fans. Can you do... I don't know. I know you're ever so slightly older than me, so maybe you missed this. But when I was a kid, Alistair, in the 70s, it was very, very common to walk around, as kids, to walk around and do the peace sign and go, thank you, fans. I don't know if anyone else remembers that, walking around the playground, doing the peace sign, going, thank you, fans. Oh, by the way, the platinum password today, Alistair, is what a mess. What a mess. What a mess. Alistair, what have you got for us?
I've got two or three rock and roll.
Hang on. What do you mean you've got a lock? Oh, first of all, that's great. But secondly, we're not playing lock poker. That's only...
It's a great bit of ammo, though.
Shut up, Will. let me tell you, Alistair... I was so cranky this morning. Will lost his wallet and couldn't get the papers. And I sat there for 5 minutes. The vibe coming off me was a dark one. I've since apologised. But I got zero sleep. It was one of those things where at 11:30 at night, I'm literally saying out loud, go to sleep, go to sleep. So there's a short fuse here for everyone, I think. Joe's having problems with the computer. Will's lost his wallet, which is one of the most stressful things that can happen to a man. Okay, let's go to the rock and roll map. For those who don't know, we have a tiny map of the world. It's really tiny, stuck to a window. And we are putting down rock and roll facts, trivia, songs. What you got, Alistair?
Okay, so first of all, Athens, Georgia, is where REM falls.
Oh, it's a second REM fact. Okay. So it's in North America. And just, you know what? Just put it anywhere. REM forms. There we go. Who knows? Who knows these things? Yes. Fact number two.
Aylesbury.
Oh yeah. Well. I don't want to give away where I live, but I happen to know that Aylesbury. Could you write? I just happen to know this. Could you write down, Will, that Aylesbury has a David Bowie statue, and there is also a webcam for the David Bowie statue.
Is I've been really?
Called, oh yes, there is. Well, it's one of the dullest webcams in the world. Did you say you had a third one, Alistair?
Yeah, Black in New York City is a track on the Lamb.
Genesis. Just right, New York Genesis Lamb. Did you see the rubbish that Roger Waters was spouting yesterday? Roger Waters, I'm more important than any of the pop stars at the moment. Tell that to my queens, Dua Lipa and Becky Hill. Alistair, thank you very much. Good morning, caller.
Hello,
who we got today? What's your name, sir?
I'm Don Whiskerando.
Don Whiskerando, I like it. What you got for us? Food injuries. I seriously injured myself last night. Almost took myself to A&E because of food. What's happened to you? Okay. Yes. Jesus Christ. Are you type 2 diabetes yet?
Not yet, no.
Oh, that's your ambition, is it, to get there? Okay. Thank you very much. The show is never this good at 15 minutes past 7. We've given you an hour's worth of material in the first 15 minutes. Ever injured yourself with food, Will?
Nearly choked on a few bits, trying to eat something too quickly.
Have you ever given... Would you know? I may have just spat on you.
Maybe a
I saw
bit,
some yeah. flying over there. Would you know how to give the Heimlich manoeuvre?
I've seen it done, but I don't know how the official...
Okay, learn how to do it. So you've never given the Heimlich manoeuvre?
No.
I do apologise. I do apologise. My phone is set to ping, and I don't know how I can stop that at this precise moment in time. Thank you, David Turner. So I have saved my own mother's life.
Oh, wow.
By giving her the Heimlich maneuver. She was choking on some chicken. We were laughing at it. Me and her were laughing. And then when she started literally turning blue, I thought, this is not good. So I stood her up. It's basically get your fists.
Is it on the chest?
So it's under the breastplate. It's there where it's soft.
Okay. Yeah.
And you've got to do that. And on the third, a piece of chicken, just like my spittle just then, sailed across the room. I saved my mum's life. If you've ever said, here's a phone in. Here's a phone in. Hang on. Have you ever saved my mum's? No, hang on. That doesn't work. Here's a phone in. Have you ever saved somebody's life? I've saved 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. At least. I don't like to brag about it, but one of them got on the front page of a newspaper. The picture they used to show that Iain Lee saves caller's life. The picture they used was me dressed up for the jungle, so I looked like an absolute belchies. That's what happened there. 01865 575 106. Ever saved somebody's life? Food injuries and rock and roll map facts. And we're in! Jesus, that's 17 minutes.
Should we come out to a song?
Yeah. Oh, God, yeah. Christ.
Driven by LKT Electrical, the experts at installing electric vehicle charging points. Make the most of the government grant.
Can I?
Search LKT Electrical.
Fairly quiet so far this morning. Can't slow down just yet, looking around the speed sensors. It's nice and peaceful heading through the centre of Oxford. No problems so far on the M40, A40 and the A34. All coping okay. No problems as you head down.
Hello, Mandy. Hello, Lauren. Thank you, wise guy. Sorry you can't hear the calls. We...
towards Thames Street, making that St. Island and roadworks still in place.
Are there some headphones? Are there any spare headphones?
Our continues in and out of Bicester on the A41.
What's all we want? Are they a bit...
No. We can make it so they can hear the calls, but you need headphones. I won't worry about that. Let's have a look, see if this is. By the way, hello to all of the Corbyn fans who are probably watching this. It's weird how it went from a guy who hated the adverts to a whole Corbyn thing. Can you plug that in over there, please? If there was stretch.
Let's
see if we can. It's a fine balancing act.
For trade and public, with thousands of plumbing, heating, bathroom spares, electrical products, and a spectacular bathroom showroom with a free 3D design service, so you can see your perfect bathroom before it.